the rest.
I got to meet whoever you two are. Looks like we're all in one piece. Any day you walk away from, right? What? You guys still exist? Man, I've only heard stories.
We've heard stories too, about a strange object you found on patrol.
So, you know what that thing is. I tried to hawk it in Sidonia, and the guy thought I was peddling phony titanium.
It doesn't play nice with scanners. It'd be worthless to someone trying to flip rare minerals quickly.
So you're saying I shouldn't be using it as a hood ornament? Oh, that. Yeah, I mean, it's been a mess lately. Spacers, Varun zealots, plus Ecliptic tracking me down.
We ran into a few members of Ecliptic at the Nova Galactic Star Yard. I'm guessing they were after you.
Ah, damn. That's probably how they found me. I knew taunting the spacers to meet me at Neptune was a long shot.
Sergeant Yuri's looking for reliable people to help the guard. Contact him if you're interested. We'd all appreciate it.
No way! I am not going to help you murder these people!
This space is a memorial to those lost during the colony war. Your consideration is requested.
This area is well over our suit's recommended temperature limit. Back to the lodge, shall we? You can't get rid of me that easily.
Big mistake.